take their hats off if you want, we won't get them wet. And so, there you go. If you just lift the tail up and the head down, the water's going to, we'll wait till you, we're going to wait till dad.
Are we
going to
get the?
No, I'm going to. We'll do it easy, okay? Okay. You will lead him back. And this is Sebastian. This is Theodore. I baptize you in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Sebastian, will you? I baptize you in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Where's that town? Where's that town? So pretty. So pretty. That deacon just messed my hair up. It was so pretty. Look at you. Look at you.
The best thing, honey. Congratulations, boy. Now
you get to say a few more prayers, and there's one more anointing. And grandfather here has his important role yet.
We haven't done his part yet, okay?
Mm-hmm. Okay. Get back over here where I was. The first anointing was the oil of salvation. This is a chrism. God the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ has freed you from sin, Theodore Lee and Sebastian Lee, and given you new birth by water and the Holy Spirit, and welcomed you into his holy people. He now anoints you with the chrism of salvation. Christ was anointed priest, prophet, and king, so may you, Theodore Lee and Sebastian William, live always as a member of his body, sharing everlasting life. Another symbol, a white garment. Theodore Lee and Sebastian William, you have become a new creation and clothed yourself in Christ. See in these white garments the outward sign of your Christian dignity. With your family and friends to help you by word and example, bring that dignity unstained into the everlasting life of heaven. Amen. Okay? Granddad, your turn. Yeah, we're going to come back here. We're going to come back here and light it. I'm going to have you because this is. I'll tell you what, if you'll hold that, I'm going to do this thing. Thank you. See, we're giving Dad all kinds of time here to get this camera running, because the deacon keeps running the lens off the picture.
Okay.
So we say now that Theodore Lee and Sebastian William received the light of Christ. Parents and godparents, this light is entrusted to you to beget learning brightly. These children of yours have been enlightened by Christ. They are to walk always as children of the light. And may they keep the flame of faith alive always in their hearts. And when the Lord comes, may they go out to meet him with all the saints of his heavenly kingdom. The Lord Jesus Christ made the deaf hear and the dumb speak. May he soon touch your ears to receive his word and your mouth to proclaim his faith. To the praise and glory of God the Father. Amen. You just stay right where you are and you have your parents. We're going to separate.
Okay.
No. You're fine. I'm going to stand right here. Both of you come over here. Both of you. I want you right there so you're in the middle of the picture. I have to do some blessings today. We're going to start. You get where you need to be for the camera. God the Father, through your Son, the Virgin Mary's child, has brought joy to all Christian mothers as they see the hope of eternal life shine on their children. May he bless the mother of his child. She now thanks God for the gift of her children. May she be one with them and thank him for every love. Through Christ our Lord. Amen. God is the giver of all life, human and divine. May he bless the father of this child, these children. He and his wife will be the first teachers of their children in the ways of faith. May he also be the best of teachers, bearing witness to faith by what they say and what they do. In Christ Jesus our Lord. Amen. By God's gift of water and the Holy Spirit, we are reborn to everlasting life. In his goodness, may he continue to pour out his blessings upon all these sons and daughters of his. May he make them always, wherever they may be, faithful followers of his holy people. May he send his peace upon all who are gathered here today. In Christ Jesus our Lord.
Amen.
And may Almighty God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, descend upon you and remain with you forever, blessing you always. Amen. Go in the peace of Christ and make his meaning in our lives. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thanks for having you. You
want them here.
You did marvelous. You can blow this out, let them get cool, and you can cool off a little bit and put it back in the box. Those are yours. Congratulations. Congratulations. And if y'all would like a group picture, if you want, if you need a
show. Man.
So I'll go do it at the front.
No,
we
can do it
here.
You want to do it.
The whole church belongs to you right now. So you decide.
What so, okay.
You want to stand this way facing you?
Yeah. Okay. The camera is already pointing that direction.
Gentlemen,
I'm proud of you.
You did good.
Let me get on the outside.
Okay. Slide over.
Okay.